Have no fear. Your boy B Midi is here, and we are. I'm not answering that right now. Answer that later, and we back with another legendary video. If you guys see the do-rag or the penis cap, don't question it. I don't know what's going on. But shout out to this man right here. So this man's an upcoming YouTuber, Black Scat God. If you guys haven't already, like, comment, subscribe, all his good shit on his channel. Scat Pack, cutting up with the Beamers. Let's get right into it. Like, comment, subscribe for this channel over here. And yeah, man. It's Saturday. Video number 3 for you guys.
I'm bumping the beat, you bumping to me, you better walk around. The ball's hitting like some liquor, yours is watered down. Popping with the 40 cal, you know my guys in the front. I have them bleeding like a bitch when it hit that time of the month. I spark them, I'm not copping the blood, I cop a gun and I cock it back. They printing papers with some kittens, they some copycats. I put my team on top of the map, out here and we getting dollars. You put your team on the court, they record like the Knickerbocker's garbage. I put them in a pot, I'm making porridge. Said she wanna lick the wrapper, I'ma let her suck the sausage. What happened?
Damn.
Niggas got mad about all this black, and when I shoot my gun, that shit be kicking back like I'm relaxing, nigga. These niggas dissing me, but all that shit irrelevant.
Is there another car coming?
With me to tell you that she celibate.
Yeah, there is.
This shit get crazy, nigga.
There's more coming.
I'ma get this paper. This nigga can't get a paragraph.
Got the haters talk a lot of shit just like a commentator. No problem. You said I.
Whoa, what song is this? Time out. Is this song in the description? Wow, that shit was bottom, just like fire.
Stacking these dollars, sell. I don't got a neighbor trying to keep in touch, and you gotta talk to the operator. Whoa, niggas know I run it like a motorbike. They act like they don't know no pussy, nigga. You a prototype. Can we take a photo type? Nigga, I don't know your type. Get your composure right there overboard, just like a overbite. You saying I don't love her though. Too busy for these other hoes. Think I need it, I just wanna beat it like a buzzer though. My niggas gunning when I'm gone for that butter though. Friends with enemies, they some undercover brothers though. Do it like a rebel when I rap it like an animal. I hit you with the double, this firearm is mechanical. When I say this shit is easy, man.
What?
Beat it like a buzzer though. My niggas gunning when I'm gone for that butter though. Friends with enemies, they some undercover brothers though. Do it like a rebel when I rap it like an animal. I hit you with the double, this firearm is mechanical. When I say this shit is easy, man, you gotta know it. Lock and loaded when I'm banging metal, they be rock and rolling. You thought it was finished, you gotta give us credit. From nothing to punting the ball, I toss on some lettuce. Never following niggas, I follow my sets of lettuce. They bet us that they should.
Nah, I need this song.
We could talk, give us credit, debit or cash. I'll be pushing on a pedal while I'm smoking on some gas. Bitches showing their ass like they be trying to tell me something. I'm stunting and dumping if niggas ever get the nudging. I'm never budging. That shit is all up in our budget. Cause the real nigga add up the sharp chatter. Shit is rugged.
Woo, bitch, shit is deep. Oh, what the fuck? What the hell he just did? Yo, these guys are flying, bro.
Practically a disgrace. I'm cursing niggas' anatomy. Where I'm from, we the mecca of everything. I'm stacking G's, engaged like I own a wedding ring.
I don't know who that was, bro. But that was some fucking heat. These guys were definitely moving, though. This guy tapped out. He said, whoa. Gotta watch that again. Whoa. All right, what else we got? What else we got? So that was the Scat Pack moving with the Beamers. What the fuck? I seen this one earlier today. What else do we want to watch? Beamers getting sturdy. Cops tried to chase us, part one. Leading into a part two. Let's save that. Let's watch. I don't know. Let's watch this one. Oh, he's, oh my God, he's fucking moving it. Yo, what the fuck?
She tell me suck she pussy with eyes.
This video has to be recorded in a dream, bro. They did. They left him. They left him. Yo, they really out, bro. God damn. Oh man, I was feeling it. Is this the original? Oh, he caught up to them. I didn't even peep that shit. I ain't gonna lie. If you're in this nigga's car, bro, you gonna listen to some fire-ass tunes, bro. This nigga really be vibing in his car, bro. You on your own with that one. I ain't gonna hold you. That Q50 moving. That nigga is 100% moving. Oh my God. Oh my God. Nah, they were moving. They were definitely moving. Let's give it another one. What else we got? We did this. Someone's rear bumper came off. That looks hella interesting. Cutting up with a random BMW driver. Let's look at that too, bro. This is like a 7 Series. That's a 7 Series? I'm standing 10 toes. That's a 7 Series. Oh, shit. It's these two niggas again. Yo, chat, real quick. This is pretty random. But if you haven't already, if you haven't taken a look at a Kia Stinger, you're sleeping, bro. Them Kias, listen, it don't need to be a BMW or a Dodge. Them Kias. Kia Stingers, bro. Even them Sonata N-Lines and the Elantra N-Line. I ain't gonna lie, these other brands, they're starting to make a come up. That's it. That is all. That's all you heard from me. Is that a Miata? You're not making that, bro. Oh, I was about to say, bro, because you're not making that, bro. Got too close there, buddy. Got a little close there. It was killing me, bro. It was killing me now, bro. I honestly couldn't even deal with it anymore, bro. I was out of it, bro. Oh my God. Let's watch this BMW take shoulder cuts.
This would die for life. Laughing to the bank like, ah.
Yo, bro, this nigga makes you want to smoke a butt. And drink orange juice. Oh, yeah.
Flex on swole like,
makes you want to wear an oversized jacket and do some Travis Scott shit. Damn. That title was taken serious, bro. With no hesitation, he took them shoulders. I'ma listen to the song and not judge him. Hold on, somebody just tagged in. Welcome to New York City. The minute you speed up, someone's cutting up. Oh, he's getting off. See you, brother.
Shit, always your shit, my
Alright, well, that's just, there's no need for me to look at that. I want to say this, end it off here. Listen, I know what I've been saying in the past, you know, don't buy a car, don't do this, don't do this. Interest rate is going up. It's gonna go up. So that means everything is, borrowing money is going to be more expensive than ever. Car prices right now are expensive, yes. But you can get a low interest rate. And if you plan on keeping the car, I'm not going to say it's a good deal, but you're not going to pay more for the car. Now, well, not right now, not right now. Before these interest rates start rising, if you guys are looking to trade out of your car, get into a newer car, or X, Y, and Z, something just before these interest rates rise, I think now's your best opportunity. Granted, in the market that we're in, where inflation is high, supply demand is high, you can't find a car anywhere. But if you do, and it's a good deal for you, in the market that we're in, because milk is fucking $6. It's not like we can negotiate milk at this point. You can find yourself a good deal. Good interest rate. If you have the credit to qualify for a good interest rate, go for it. Go for the deal. Because when these interest rates starts rising up, interest rates rise up, business is going to slow down because it'll be more expensive to borrow this fucking money. That's really all. That's all I got to say. Like, comment, subscribe. Shout out to Black Scat God. Link to his channel will be in the description down below. Get this man to 100 subscribers. Get him to 1,000. You know what I mean? Be a fucking charger cutting up with foreign vehicles and shit. Me. And he cut it up with 980. Yeah, I see it. 981. Fuck. I'm losing my train of thought. I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace.